Kill me if they hear us.
Are you Nesamun? Are you all right?
Thank Happy, yes.
What happened?
I was bringing a delivery to Yamu when I was ambushed by these bastards.
And?
Yes. Okay, I stopped for a quick nap. But still, they drank or smashed all the beer. And threatened to kill me if I did not brew more for them.
Take the oxen back to Sais. You'll have to prepare a new delivery, I imagine. Try not to stop along the road this time. I must deal with Sefetu's archers in Sais. They are his eyes.
Why do you want to work here?
Yes.
Even as far as Sairina heard about the brewery of Sais,
what about your sister?
The recipe that Master Harkuf has crafted.
Yes, his father built it, and he keeps it successful.
Everyone speaks so highly of him.
This
is
a great man.
Is impossible.
If anything were to happen to him, many in this area would suffer.
How can Ferukton be let me up?
You will pay, corpse. Die. Mine now.
Hey, what?
Die, monster.
Care of Sefetu's eyes.
Back.
Amosis?
Yes? Fresh cockles and mussels today.
My name is Bayek. I come from Harkuf. He needs your help as a friend of Jessica.
I'm listening.
Since Jessica was killed, Harkuf needs a trusted agent to shepherd people out from under Sefetu's watch.
Dead? You and Harkuf are out of touch. Jessica's too tough to be held by Sefetu. She escaped the firebrand.
What? Where is she?
Back on the river. She took a felucca loaded with supplies to the people she sheltered. She's taken a dangerous route to the southwest past the hippopotamuses to avoid Sefetu's eyes. If you follow the coast, you'll find her. What are you called?
Bayek.
Good to meet you, Bayek. I am Jessica.
How did you end up here?
I got lost. Sailed the wrong way.
I would not call avoiding Sefetu's patrols the wrong way.
What do you know of Sefetu?
Harkuf believed you are dead, but you escaped. He needs you back.
Help me get these supplies to my village. There are many depending on me. And we will talk. How do you know Harkuf?
I was sent to him by a man to whom I am pledged. I believe we are working towards the same end.
Well, Harkuf is a great man. Though Sais is a region of self-proclaimed great men. But Harkuf has a good heart. He cares for his people and his city.
Yes. He protects them from cowards like the Scarab and Sefetu.
I have smuggled many families like poor Wenis and her son out of Sais. To keep them safe. Those who have tried to refuse Sefetu, he has burned to death.
You are courageous to protect families that are not your blood.
If you say. I hide them in my village until we can arrange a caravan to get them beyond the desert. Hence the food and medicine I bring.
How did you survive?
Sefetu's soldiers brought me to Fort Nikiu where they burned and tortured me. But I spat in their faces. When they thought me broken, I... By the gods, Sefetu has come!
After him!
Maintain protected formation!
Zahari! Protect Zahari!
Sefetu's men are burning every...
Stay here. Let me take care of them.
Yeah!
is done.
So many lives turned to ash. Is anyone left?
We need to be quick. More will come.
Did you hear that?
Yes.
Pentu! Oh, by the gods, you are still alive! I will not leave you here. My cousins have a farm nearby. It may be untouched. Please, help me bring Pentu.
Of course. I will take him.
Thank you for Pentu's life.
I did nothing that you would not have done. He owes his life to you. This is not the end of it, however.
No. Those dogs still hunt for the prick master. I will go to Harkuf.